We are so happy to welcome Michael Fisher. He's from Williamsport, Pennsylvania. I've known him ever since he was little. Grandparents have known him even more than that, longer than that. And we have his dad. His dad's folks are here. Don Fisher, did I get that right?
Yeah.
These are your folks. All right, very good. Thank you for bringing him from Philadelphia today. Michael Fisher has been playing since he was 4 years old. You had his bio, so I don't need to read that again. But I do want to brag a little bit because when he was just a starting Suzuki student and there was a recital at Sides, I got to accompany him, and I bet he doesn't even remember that. Your mother was accompanying all the students, but for some reason, she asked me to play for your soul, and she sat beside me and turned pages. I don't know if because she was nervous, you know, for him to do well or what it was, but it always surprised me. But I have that claim to fame. All right, then also, his orchestra director was our first Williamsport Music Club Bud Memorial Scholarship winner. And at that time, he only won $50. But last year, Michael was our Williamsport Music Club Bud Memorial Scholarship winner. And how much did you win, Michael?
$1,500.
And we're going to work hard to get that up to $2,000 for... Who's coming up next? William Chavatari? Little William?
Yeah.
So he'll be next. I'm hearing great things about him. So anyway, we're really glad to have you here. Now his bio you have in front of you, but I don't think we printed everything. I want to read a quote that Michael has on his website. You have a website.
Yeah.
This guy's awesome. He says, "Playing with the finest young musicians in our country has given me the greatest gift known to man, the drive to work hard." Think of all the young folks out there that don't have a drive to do anything. He has a drive to work hard. It is experiences like this that truly change a person. And that was when you traveled in Europe, that experience that you were talking about. All right, now you are a fabulous violinist. We're gonna get to hear that in a little bit. But you have other interests. You're a blogger. Come on over here. You're a blogger, you're a fitness guru. He loves to eat donuts, so I'm trying hard to figure out how that fits together. You wanna explain that to me?
Yeah, I work out to eat donuts, so it's a healthy balance.
But one day it's an arm workout, the next day it's a leg workout, you know, that's great. And it all helps to give him stamina for traveling all the way from Boston to Bethlehem to do a concert.
Wow.
So we are really looking forward to this. Michael, do you want to say anything about what you're going to play tonight?
So actually I'm going to be playing the first two pieces printed on your program. So that's going to be the entirety of Bach's Unaccompanied Solo Violin Sonata number 2 in A minor. So all four movements that you see printed there. And then also, and this is also of course because I know there's a Bach festival going on right now.
You're so accommodating.
You know, one of the great compositions of Bach is his Chaconne from his second partita in D minor. It's a momentous piece and I think it's quite an experience. And I am honored to have the opportunity to share that with you as well. So I'll be playing that. Believe me, it may not look like much, but it is a lot of music. So buckle your seatbelts. And thank you in advance for listening.
I'm going to swing this camera around this way. And when everybody's all settled,
Yep.
Wherever you feel comfortable in there, Michael, you can roam. You've got all that space to occupy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.